So not only all the terrorist operations and militia operations in Iraq, Syria, Yemen, he was responsible for. Matter of fact, when we killed him, he was in the midst of planning and meeting with Iraqi officials and some Syrian officials to attack U.S. forces literally within 2 days of us killing him at that time.